We're on top of a developing story out of Montgomery Field where a plane flipped at the end of a runway just before noon. The San Diego Fire Department got to the scene. They found two people outside the plane. They had gotten themselves out of it. They were walking around. One of them did have some minor injuries, but they were the only two on board when this happened. The plane's a 46-year-old Cessna registered to a Poway company called Personal Aviation, Inc. The cause of the accident is yet to be determined.